We categorically condemn Iran's dangerous and despicable reported plot to kidnap a U.S. citizen on U.S. soil. We will forcefully defend U.S. citizens and U.S. interests. That includes law enforcement actions like the one announced yesterday, as well as the actions the president has taken to defend U.S. forces in the region from Iranian-backed militant groups. It also includes our diplomatic effort to constrain Iran's nuclear program, one of our most important and urgent actions.